This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. In linguistics, a ˈkælk, or loan translation is a word or phrase borrowed from another language by literal, word for word, or root for root translation used as a verb. To ˈkælk means to borrow a word or phrase from another language while translating its components so as to create a new lexeme in the target language. ˈkælk itself is a loanword from the French noun ˈkælk, tracing, imitation, close copy. The verb calquer means to trace, to copy, to imitate closely. Papier ˈkælk is tracing paper. The word loanword is a calque of the German word Lehnwort, just as loan translation is a calque of Lehnübersetzung. Proving that a word is a calque sometimes requires more documentation than does an untranslated loanword, because in some cases, a similar phrase might have arisen in both languages independently. This is less likely to be the case when the grammar of the proposed calque is quite different from that of the borrowing language, or when the calque contains less obvious imagery. Calquing is distinct from phono-semantic matching. While calquing includes semantic translation, it does not consist of phonetic matching, i.e. retaining the approximate sound of the borrowed word through matching it with a similar sounding pre-existing word or morpheme in the target language contents. The loan translation, where a word is translated morpheme by morpheme into another language, the morphological calque, where the inflection of a word is transferred. This terminology is not universal. Some authors call a morphological calque a morpheme by morpheme translation. Examples: main article, list of calques, phraseological calque, flea market. The common English phrase, flea market, is a phraseological calque of the French, marché aux puces. Market with fleas, as are the Czech blessy trh, the Dutch villaoyenmarkt, the Finnish kerpatori, the German flowmarkt, the Hungarian bolapiak, the Italian mercatino della pulci, the Norwegian lipmarkt, the Polish pchli targ, the Serbian buvla pijaka, the Spanish mercado de pulgas, the Turkish bit pazari, and so on. Loan translation, skyscraper. An example of a morpheme by morpheme loan translation is the French expression gratte-ciel, scrape sky, modeled after the English skyscraper. Similarly in Albanian, Çelgërvistes skyscraper, Afrikaans, Wokakrabber cloud scraper. Arabic, Nath Shab Nadia Suhab, clouds rammer. Armenian, Erkniker Yurkin A Kur, skyscratcher. Azerbaijani, Goydeln, sky piercer. Belarusian, Nabaskrob Nibaskrob, skyscraper. Bengali, Akash Jaru Akasajaru, sky sweeper, or Gagan Chumbi Gaganakumbi, sky kisser. Bosnian, Nibodur, sky ripper. Bulgarian, Nabostgak Nebostargak, skyscraper. Catalan, Gratacel, scrape sky. Chinese, simplified, Motien Lu traditional, Motien Lu motion. Sky scraping building. Croatian, Nibodur, sky ripper. Czech and Slovak, Mrakodrap, cloud scraper. Danish, skyscraper, cloud scraper. Dutch, Wokenkrabber, cloud scratcher. Estonian, Pilvelokuja, cloud breaker. Finnish, Pilvenpirtaha, cloud sketcher. French, gratte-ciel, scrape sky. German, Wolkenkratzer, cloud scraper. Greek, Uranoxistes Uranoxistes, skyscraper. Hebrew, Gourdshkem Gouradshaki, scraper of skies. Hindi, Gaganakumbi Gagunchumbi, sky kisser. Hungarian, Felhikarkolo, cloud scraper. Icelandic, Skyjaklufer, cloud splitter. Indonesian and Malay, Penkakker Langit, skyscraper. Irish, Skryobear spire, skyscraper, or Ilstorach spire, multi-story. Italian, Grattacielo, scrape sky. Japanese, Motien Lu Matenro, skyscraping tower. Latvian, Debeskrapis, skyscraper. Lithuanian, Dangorazes, skyscraper. Macedonian, Oblakoder Oblakoder, cloud scraper. Malayalam, Ambarakumbi Ambarakumbi, sky kisser. Mongolian, Tenjer Baganadisan Barilga Tenjer Baganadisan Barilga, sky pillaring building. Norwegian, skyscraper, cloud scraper. Persian, Asmongkrash Asmongkrash, skyscraper. Polish, Drapichchamor, cloud scraper. Portuguese, Aranasev, scrape sky. Romanian, Skari Nori, scrapes clouds. Russian, Naboskreb Naboskreob, skyscraper. Serbian, Nibodur Nibodur, sky ripper. Slovene, Nibodichnik, sky rubber, toucher. Spanish, Raskasielos, scrape skies. Swedish, Skyskrapa, skyscraper. Tagalog, Gusailing Tukidlangit, building poking the sky. Tamil, Vanilavi Vanilavi, sky reacher. Thai, Tukrafa Tukraf, skyscraping building. Turkish, Gogdalin, sky piercer. Ukrainian, Hamarokos Hamarokos, cloud scratcher. Vietnamese, Na Chok Troy, sky poking building. Welsh, CWMWLGRAFWR, cloud scraper. Loan translation, translation. The word translation, etymologically, means a carrying across or bringing across. The Latin translatio derives from trans, across, latus, born. Some European languages have calqued their words for the concept of translation on the kindred Latin traducer to lead across or to bring across, from trans, across, ducere, to lead or to bring. European languages of the Romance, Germanic, and Slavic branches have calqued their terms for the concept of translation on these Latin models. Romance languages: Aragonese, traducción Catalan, traducio French, traduction Italian, traduzione Portuguese, traducao Romanian, traducer Spanish, traducion Germanic languages: Danish, Oversettelse English, translation Frisian, Orsetting German, Ubersetzing. Norwegian NB, Oversettelse Norwegian NN, Omsetjing Swedish, Oversetting Slavic languages: Belarusian, Periklad Bosanski, Prijevod Bulgarian, Prevod Croatian, Prijevod Czech, Preklad Macedonian, Prevod Polish, Persklad Russian, Perevod Serbian, Prevod Serbo-Croatian, Prevod or Prijevod Slovak, Preklad Slovene, Prevod Ukrainian, Periklad Semantic Calque, Mouse. Swedish, Muse Turkish, Fair. See also: Anglicism, Chinese, Pidgin English, Cognate, Gallicism, Germanism, Loanword, Metatype, Semantic, Loan, Translation, Waysay, Ego, Notes, Carrot, The New Cassell's French Dictionary, French English, English French, New York, Funk. Enrichment in Israeli Hebrew, Palgrave Macmillan, ISBN